प्रोटोजोवा. ए प्रोटोजोन इन ग्रीक प्रोटोस मीन्स फर्स्ट एंड जोन मीन्स एनिमल इज अ सिंगल सेल्ड यूकेरियोट. दे आर इंक्लूडेड अंडर द किंगडम प्रोटिस्टा. द स्टडी ऑफ प्रोटोजोवा इज कॉल्ड प्रोटोजोलॉजी. दे आर फाउंड इन पॉन्ड्स ओशन इन मॉइस्ट सॉइल and in the cells and tissues of plants and animals causing diseases. They range from 2 to 200 microns. The protozoans have specialized organelles. These organelles are used for movement, feeding and other functions. The types of protozoans are as follows. Ciliates, presence of cilia for locomotion. Example, paramecium. Flagellates, presence of flagella for locomotion. Example, euglena. Pseudopods, presence of pseudopodia for locomotion. Example, amoeba. Sporozoans, parasites. Example, plasmodium. Cell structure of protozoa. Amoeba is a unicellular microscopic organism. It is found in ponds. Amoeba is irregular in shape. It has cell membrane, cytoplasm, and nucleus. It is a protozoan that moves by means of pseudopodia. In Latin, false feet. Pseudopodia are the extended part of cell membrane. It helps to catch its prey, algae. The body flows around the food particles and engulfs it, forming food vacuoles. Contractile vacuoles are seen in the cytoplasm that help in excretion. Amoeba reproduces by means of fission and sporulation. Prions. The word prion is derived from proteinaceous infectious particle. Prions have neither DNA nor RNA to transmit infection. A prion is a muted form of a usually harmless protein. Prions cause diseases by affecting brain and neural tissue. Example, Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease. Another example is kuru, associated with cannibalism. Virions. Virion is an entire virus particle consisting of an outer protein shell called a capsid and an inner core of nucleic acid, RNA or DNA. If the virus is found outside the cell, extracellular, it is known as virion. Virion has the capacity to infect the living tissue. Uses of microorganisms. Microorganisms are useful in different fields such as medicine, agriculture, and industries. Some of them are given below. Medicine. We obtain antibiotics and vaccines from microbes. Antibiotics. The word anti means against. Antibiotic is a substance produced by living organisms, which is toxic for other organisms. Sir Alexander Fleming was the first person to discover the antibiotic penicillin in the year 1928. The antibiotic penicillin was obtained from the fungi Penicillium Chrysogenum. It is used to treat diseases such as tetanus and diphtheria. The antibiotic streptomycin is obtained from Streptomyces bacteria. To cure various bacterial infections, example plague. Vaccines. Vaccines are prepared from dead or weakened microbes. Edward Jenner was the first person to discover smallpox vaccine. He coined the term vaccination. When the vaccine is injected to the body of a patient, the body produces antibodies to fight against the germs. These antibodies remain inside the body and protect from future invasion of the germs. Therefore, vaccination is otherwise called as immunization. Example, MMR vaccine is given for preventing measles, mumps and rubella. BCG, bacilli calamite, guirin. Vaccine is given for preventing tuberculosis. Agriculture. Natural fertilizer. Microorganisms are called as decomposers because they act upon degradable waste. During the process, nitrates and other inorganic nutrients are released into the soil, making the soil fertile. This compost is called as natural fertilizer. Nitrogen fixation. Rhizobium bacteria living in the root nodules of leguminous plants enrich the soil by fixing the atmospheric nitrogen as nitrates, which are essential for the growth of plants. Some free living bacteria in soil like cyanobacteria, nasta, can also fix nitrogen biologically. Biocontrol agents. Microbes are used to protect the crops from pests. Some of them are given below. Bacillus thuringiensis, BT cotton, helps to control insects. Trichoderma, fungi, helps to protect roots and controls plant pathogens. Baculoviruses, virus, attack insects and other arthropods. Industries. Industry. Sewage treatment. Arabic microbes are allowed to grow in the primary effluent during the secondary stage of wastewater treatment. These microbes consume the major part of the organic matter in the effluent. Example, Nitrobacter species. In the anaerobic treatment of sewage, Methanobacterium is used. Production of biogas. Human and animal fecal matters and plant waste are broken down by anaerobic bacteria to produce methane, biogas, along with carbon dioxide and hydrogen. These bacteria are called as methanogens. Production of alcohol and wine. Alcoholic drinks are prepared by fermentation process using yeast. Sugars present in the grapes are fermented by using yeast. Beer is produced by the fermentation of sugars in rice and barley. Microbes in retting and tanning. Flakes plants are tied in bundles and kept in water. Bacteria loosen the supporting fibers of the stem by acting on the stem tissue. This process is known as retting. Linen thread is made from these fibers. Example, Pseudomonas aeruginosa. In tanning industry, bacteria act upon the skin of animals and makes it soft, and therefore it becomes pliable. Today's homework, second Roman, third question and fourth question. The third question, what are pathogens? What are pathogens? A few microorganisms are harmful to humans, animals and plants. A few microorganisms are harmful to humans, animals and plants. They cause diseases and hence they are called as pathogens. They cause diseases and hence they are called as pathogens. The fourth question, how disease causing microorganisms enter into human beings? How disease causing microorganisms enter into human beings? Pathogens enter into the body through cuts and wounds in the skin, mouth or nose and cause diseases. Pathogens enter into the body through cuts and wounds in the skin, mouth or nose and cause diseases. Next, third Roman 2 and 3. Question number 2 and 3. How microorganisms are useful in the field of medicine? How microorganisms are useful in the field of medicine? We obtain antibiotics and vaccines from microbes. We obtain antibiotics and vaccines from microbes. Antibiotics. Alexander Fleming was the first person to discover the antibiotic penicillin in the year 1928. Alexander Fleming was the first person to discover the antibiotic penicillin in the year 1928. It is used to treat diseases such as tetanus, diphtheria, antibiotic streptomycin bacteria to cure various bacterial infections, example plague. Vaccines. It is prepared from dead or weakened microbes. It is prepared from dead or weakened microbes. Edward Jenner was the first person to discover smallpox vaccine. When the vaccine is injected to the body of a person, when the vaccine is injected to the body of a patient, the body produces antibodies to fight against the germs. When the vaccine is injected to the body of the patient, the body produces antibodies to fight against the germs. Example, MMR, vaccine for measles, mumps, rubella. BCG, vaccine for tuberculosis. Next question. Write a short note on common human diseases caused by microorganisms. Human diseases. Tuberculosis. Causative microorganisms. Mycobacterium tuberculosis. Bacteria. Resistant cough. Blood mucus. Loss of weight. Breathlessness. Tuberculosis. Mycobacterium tuberculosis. Bacteria. Resistant cough, blood mucus, loss of weight, breathlessness. Cholera, Vibrio cholera, bacteria. Watery diarrhea, vomiting, rapid dehydration. Cholera, Vibrio cholera, bacteria. Watery diarrhea, vomiting, rapid dehydration. Common cold, influenza virus. Running nose, sneezing. Common cold, influenza virus. Running nose, sneezing. Rabies, rabidoviridae virus. Fever, hallucination, paralysis, inability to swallow. Amoebic dysentery. Endomoeba, histolytica, protozoa. Severe diarrhea and blood in stool. Amoebic dysentery, endomoeba, histolytica, protozoa. Severe diarrhea and blood in stool. Malaria, plasmodium, protozoa. Nausea, vomiting and high fever. Next, the fourth Roman ascent region, first and second question. Ascent and region. In each of the following questions, a statement of a ascent is given and a corresponding statement of a region is given just below it. Of the four statement given below, mark one as the correct answer. A. If the both ascent and region are true, and region is the correct explanation of ascent. B. If both ascent and region are true, and region is the not correct explanation of ascent. C. If the ascent is true, but region is false. D. If both ascent and region are false. Ascent. Malaria is caused by protozoa. Region. The disease is transmitted by mosquito. Ascent. Malaria is caused by protozoa. Region. The disease is transmitted by mosquito. Two also correct only. Okay. The both ascent and region are true. Region is the correct explanation of ascent. Answer A. Second one. Ascent. Algae are heterotrophic. Region. They do not have chlorophyll. No. It is a false. Both also false. Algae is a autotrophic. And it have chlorophyll. That's why it is green in color. D. Both ascent and region are false. Answer. Algae are autotrophs and they have chlorophyll. Thank you.